If I'm going to be there for Eric and the baby, I need a clean slate. No more carrying this around.
Yeah, you see.
I have to tell the truth. I won't tell them what I did.
She told you to keep me away, didn't she?
But why don't I grab us a few beers? We'll relax here for the evening and just take your mind off things.
No, thanks, Tommy, all the same.
Anto, don't go over there.
Erica, what is it?
Doug.
What's happened? What's going on?
The doctor's been in.
Is she okay?